Look, I'm a nerd, so I care about collectors. I care about collector stuff. I mean, my house is full of collector stuff. So we really focused on making the Songbird edition really special with this giant Songbird figure. And there's a separate box in the box, which is designed by Rob and Zoe and George and a bunch of other people on the team to look like a sort of period toy box where you would buy, you know, buy this figure if you were in Colombia, and you can actually leave him in that box, and it's got a, you know, it's got a window display on it, so you can actually see him inside, and you don't have to take him out of the package, which is really important to some collectors. Great figures are generally about something extraordinary or fantastical, and he really fit the bill. His scale was huge, his look was great. Rob Waters, our concept artist, did a great job designing him. Rob has been very passionately involved because he's a collector as well. He was very, very focused on the details of the Songbird figure. You know, he would sit for probably hours, I think, with the guys who actually built, you know, actually constructed the figure, just giving them feedback on every single little detail in a way that probably drove those guys a little bit insane. But, you know, I think that that's important because at the end of the day, I'd rather have us be insane and have the people making the figure be insane so the gamer gets, you know, something great.